viewing board waiting for you to take it home. In fact, there's one prize up there worth more than $5,000. Don't forget the whammy, because as you know, he takes away your money. Let's take a look at money. We have Pierre at $0, Gary at $1,450, and Terry with a whopping $5,161. Terry, that means you're going to play last and miss the final round. As you know, that's an advantage. Sit back, relax. We'll go to the player with the least amount of money, not hard to find, Pierre. And good play, Pierre. Here we go. She's got about 9,000 less than Pierre. Two big spins, Terry. You're going to have to make some money. Are you ready?
Can I just pass them?
You can? Yes. I'm sorry. You're going to pass them? Absolutely. Terry's playing strategy, and I must say, it's not bad strategy at all. Goes to Pierre with 14,236. Two spins that you've got to take. Here comes the first one. Stop it away! Into the powder.
Boy, that's dirty.
No dollars.
I'm passing.
One spin, but the spin you can do with when as you wish. Oh, turnabout's fair play to you. Terry, Pierre's taking the one spin, sending it over to you. You must take it. 51-61 on the line. If you can avoid the whammy, you'll win the game. If you hit a whammy, what happens is that Gary, our champion, retains his championship. You're never out of the game. Are you ready, Terry? Are you ready, Gary? Are you ready, Pierre? Anybody can do it. Here we go. Stop at $1,000 and the spin is not over. It is not over. You have 61-61, Gary. But you picked up the spin, which means you can either take it yourself, or now you can pass that spin, would be passed to Gary if you passed it. Press her luck, 61-61. If she can hold on, she'll be the champ. It's $800 and Gary. That's 69-61, and you're the champion for today. Congratulations. We'll be right back. Find out exactly what you won right after this message.